majority of what all of them report on. They're just done in different sizes, different frame rates, and it all depends on the camera. Think of the camera, think of the car.
If you gotta have something that you can put on a tripod, you can't hold it, you can't record a game, it just, you bounce all over everywhere.
Exactly.
Pretty neat.
There are more elaborate setups, but that's usually for a motion camera.
That's really all you need, though, for kids
to... This is all you need.
Can you connect that to a phone and stream from it?
Can I connect this to a phone and stream from it? Maybe. I wouldn't recommend it, but maybe.
Okay.
Definitely wouldn't recommend it.
Come on, come on. Yeah. Yeah.
for a ball recognition. Let's do everything else. Mm. Why can't you just have something that recognizes the ball and it goes up and down the court?
Don't need a human to just tell go left and right.
Yeah, that'd be a deal.
My entire old team.
Thank you. Yeah!
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, I'm
sorry. Just find that a little bit.
Get you.
Yeah. 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 Thank you. Yeah. down.